Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to make 3D objects in MOHO. By learning this tutorial, you can design any object in 3D in the MOHO program. For example, in this tutorial I will design a 3D table. I will change the name of this vector layer to table. I draw a rectangle with the shape tool. I select the rectangle with the select shape tool. In the effects section, I click on the image texture option and select a texture for the table. You can download or buy these textures from different sites. I select the tile option to repeat the texture. I adjust the texture. Now, by pressing the control button and R, you can see that the texture is well created on the shape. I create a new vector layer again and change its name to table base. I draw a table base with the shape tool. I make a little arch at the end and make it narrower. Now, if I choose the select shape tool, you can see that since we have already selected this texture, it is automatically applied to this layer as well. Now I will convert this layer to a 3D layer. I double click on the layer and select the 3D options section. Now select extrude and disable these options because we don't need them. You can see that this base has been converted into a 3D layer. I choose the side-by-side option so that I can see the project from two views. I click on the view on the left and select the direction option from the view section and then the top option. Now we can see the project from the top view. I click on the table layer and select the rotate tool. I write the number minus 90 on the x-axis. In this way, the table rotates 90 degrees. I double-click on the table layer and it will be converted into a 3D layer. To adjust the thickness of the table, I select the transform tool and change the scale on the z-axis. I click on the table base layer and reduce its scale. I check the project with the orbit tool so that the work is done correctly. I reduce the diameter of the table base and return to the previous view. Now I change the position of the base from the position section. I also use the XYZ axis for this. I take a duplicate from the table base layer and change its location with the transform tool. Now I select both layers of table base and duplicate them. In this way, two more layers are created. I change their location with the transform tool. You can see that we designed the table correctly. I select all the layers and put them in the group layer. To make the table base shorter or longer, I change the location of the origin and change their size with the transform tool. You can save any objects after making them and use them in future projects. For this, I select Gather Media from the File section and save it in a folder. Now I create a new project and insert the table I saved into the project. From the File section, I select the Import option and then the table. In this way, the table enters the project. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.